repair your cameras, because right now I will show you one of the drugs that guerrilla they used to kill and reduce American soldier. Because at that time, two forces between Vietnamese army and U.S. army is not balanced. So that's why they have to use this way to reduce and kill American soldier. So this is the bamboo trap, like this. And it's also was covered carefully by the forest leaf. And inside the bamboo trap, they make many sharp things like that.